اقرأ وخيّا ورتّل القرآن.
يا أيها الإنسان ما غرّك بربك الكريم الذي خلقك فسواك فعدلك. رمضان is the month of Quran. Taqwa, Barakah, Rahma in this month, so we can all prosper and ward off evil. It is said in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 183. O who believe, fasting is prescribed on you. It was prescribed on the people before you, so you can ward off evils. So let's ponder deeply into the month of Ramadan. We are going to discuss detailed about the Juz Amma, the 30th Juz of the Quran. So what are you waiting for? Let's go and ponder deep into the Quran. Stay tuned with Zida.